you.
Hey, Dan. You've come to your senses after all.
Have you seen the one?
There's still some booze left, I'm sure. Well, I think there is.
No, listen, I'm looking for Luan.
But she was with you, on the roof.
And then she left and came here.
Here?
Here, yes, Jesus, have you seen her or not?
Yeah.
You have? When? Did she leave?
I saw her with you, on the roof.
Yes, I know that. Yes, okay. Never mind. Enjoy the party.
Hey, you too, Aiden.
Two more challenges, Carnage Hall is mine.
Aiden, you've been around a while. You're practically one of us now.
Hakon.
Aiden, what did you say to her? What did you do?
Wait, what? Why?
She was quite, Well, let's just say she was in no mood for celebration. I tried following her, but you know her, Aiden. If she doesn't let you, you won't ever find her.
Frank, have you seen Luan? Did she leave?
Yeah, that was strange. She seemed upset.
Did she say anything? Where was she going?
No, sorry. No clue. She's a night runner now, you know. It's a big deal.
She's not here, so she probably went back to her place. Take all the time you need, Luan. Just come back soon.
Drink deep of my soul. What can I do you for? Ooh, you know just what to bring, honey. You're a mind reader, baby cakes. No such thing as too much, right, honey? Come and see me again sometime.
I've never believed the night runners. Just fairy tales, if you
like. That's right. Step right up. Old Faithful, I call that.
Tell your buddies, if they ain't too drunk to remember.
Forget the fall even happened. It's about the only time I smile. And then I see the goddamn UV lights.
Started Carnage Hall. She deserves a statue.
Have you set up a greenhouse yet?
Not yet. I'm just boiling for the roof.
I'm not doing that much better.
How you doing, pal?
I'll be back yesterday with the merchants.
Sorry to hear that.
I just don't count you.
Does she miss her out?
I guess she needs something to play with.
Need some company.
And when are you getting married?
Never.
And that's your final answer?
Let's not talk about this. Carnage Hall hasn't hosted a tournament like that in years.
Running the streets at night? Damn.
I don't know what to do.
Spend all your time
you're supposed
waiting
to be
for
freak,
her.
Not go
when
shouting
are you gonna
in the middle
stop
of the
living your own life?
It surprised me.
Do you think there's something wrong with me?
Carnage Hall tournament? All the greats will be there.
Aiden, you've been around a while. You're practically one of us now.
Now treat 8 hours a day to get into Carnage Hall.
Sweet weapon you got there, Aiden. Is it new?
You're running the streets at night? Damn, it's hard enough on the rooftops.
Barney?
What brings you, pal?
How's life?
Better, now that the PK finally stopped bothering us. I'm even thinking of starting my own business. I know a bit about weapon design. I could start making and selling them.
Sounds good. And how's Sophie doing?
Oh, yeah. That's major news. She's the big boss now.
I'm sure she is.
After all that happened, folks finally realized we needed a real leader. I'd say things have turned out the way they always should have been.
Well, good for her. And for all of old Villador. I'm looking for Dr. Veronica Ryan.
You're not the only one, man.
What do you mean?
The good doctor's in trouble. And, weird kind of trouble. You see, a group of renegades appeared in old Villador. First, we braced ourselves for another battle. But they didn't attack the bazaar. Just asked for Dr. Ryan. Of course, we didn't tell them where she is.
And where is Veronica? You can tell me, right?
In a hideout. Vincenzo and a few of our people are protecting her there. But the less people know about that place, the safer she is.
Where is it, Barney? If the renegades are hunting Veronica, a few people may not be enough.
You just can't walk away from a fight, can you? The building is north of Quarry End. Courtesan Rose Street. But you didn't hear it from me.
And you? Why are you here and not with Vincenzo and the rest?
I wanted to be, but Sophie talked me out of it. Said something about not wanting them to have to deal with my attitude. What attitude, for fuck's sake?
I have no idea. Okay. Thanks for the info. I'll go and give him a hand.
The folks say I'm the one always itching for a fight. Anyway, good luck, man.
Sometimes I can't sleep because of the awful sounds the infected outside make.
I don't trust the Night Runners. Killian's all right, I reckon. But he tends to keep to himself.
Running the streets at night? Damn. Hard enough on the rooftops.
Take off another
one.
Thank you. Hey, you did.
Thank God.
Wait, where's Veronica?
She managed to escape.
I need to find her. Do you know where she is now?
No, but we can try to contact her. Veronica? Veronica? Are you safe? Veronica? Shit. Something's not right.
Yes, I'm safe. Are you?
Oh, I am now. There is someone who needs to speak to you.
Yeah, Dr. Ryan, I'm Aiden. I know that you're being hunted by the renegades.
Hurry, Aiden. More renegades may be here any minute.
Frank told me you worked for the GRE. I need access to the GRE database in the observatory. I have a GRE key.
A GRE access key?
Yeah, that's what I've been told. You think you can...
Let's meet. I'll be in a small building near the dam, not far from the observatory.
Okay, I'll go... Wait, hello?
Be careful, Aiden. The place is soaked in chemicals.
I will. Thanks for the heads up, Vincenzo.
Thank you. I'm lucky you showed up. Farewell, Aiden.
Farewell.
Drink a bar full of booze.
Aiden, where are you?
I'm near the dam.
Meet me, and then we'll go to the observatory. That's the place you're looking for.
But the observatory's soaked in chemicals.
Find me in the two-story building squeezed between the dam and the promenade.
it's you. I remember you from the bazaar. Had a feeling we'd cross paths sooner or later.
You patched up Barney, right?
He whimpered like a baby soon as he saw the needle.
And those renegades, why are they after you?
Probably the same reason as you. To access the GRE database. What do you want from it, Aiden? Why are you risking so much?
I'm looking for my sister.
Your sister was in the GRE?
She was a prisoner. I haven't seen her in 15 years.
A prisoner? You mean a test subject?
I don't know what I'll find. She's the only family I've got. The only answer to what Waltz has done to us.
Waltz?
He held us there. Had a hobby of experimenting on kids. Did you know about that?
I was only a mid-level doctor, Aiden. I'm sorry. Want to know anything else? Or can we go?
Why are you helping me? Are you looking for something in the database as well?
Aiden, those vaults contain my organization's biggest secrets. I almost died because I was a part of it. I need to know what they were hiding.
What if you don't like what you discover?
Nothing ventured, nothing gained.
How did a GRE doctor wind up at the bazaar?
By not letting anyone know I was a GRE doctor. After the revolution, the GRE were blamed for the disaster. Personnel were rounded up and executed.
People used revenge to relieve the pain. Doesn't matter if it doesn't work.
What happened, happened. Now I'm someone else.
How are you planning to get us inside the observatory?
Look, there's a security tunnel into the complex. It was locked up years ago. Give me the key, Aiden. Are you sure the key is functional?
Well, it has been.
Maybe the problem is that the building has no electricity.
Is there any other way to get in there?
It depends how much we're prepared to risk.
A lot, if you ask me.
Okay. Then come with me. I have something to show you. See those domes?
Sure, but the place is flooded with chemicals.
The GRE had a solution for that. When they created the THV gen mod, they had to protect their employees from exposure.
But the THV what?
The chemicals. They came up with blockers. Shots that would shield their workers for a few minutes from the fumes. Fortunately, I still have two doses. Had a feeling they'd come in handy one day.
Oh, those must be worth a pretty penny.
They are extremely rare. For now, we will need only one. For you.
Wait, you're not coming?
No, I will join you, but first, I'd like you to restore the power to the building. You see, I have panic attacks when I'm in tight spaces or in the dark. Now, you probably think I'm a coward.
Not at all. I think it took guts to come here. So let's do this.
When you get there, first restore the power. Then I'll be able to join you. Hold out your arm. Remember, the shot shields you from the chemicals for a limited time only.
Can't I take the other one too?
No, not at the same time. This stuff's too strong. Go as fast as you can to the smaller dome, and from there to the higher one. You should find a door leading inside. There. You'll be safe. Then head to the B block. There you should find the building's main circuit breaker. As soon as you turn on the electricity, the security door will unlock, and I can join you by going through the tunnel I showed you. Now go. The blocker is working.
The blocker is working.
Initiated.
Veronica, I made it through the chemicals to the first dome.
Great. Now just get to the second one. Find a door, a hatch, or whatever leads underground.
Right.
Warning. Main power circuit malfunction in block B.
Veronica, found the entrance. So far, so good. How do you know this place so well, by the way?
I was here just once, long ago. But I have a good memory.
That sounds useful.
Well, sometimes it's a curse. Really.
Veronica, I have a horde of infected here.
Shit. I hoped it would be empty by now.
Well, it isn't. I don't know if I could get through.
Use the UV flashlight on your belt. That should keep them at bay. Just don't stop, Aiden.